Sarasota County Parks and Recreation officials are seeking community input on a proposal to allow the rental and use of stand-up paddleboards at county-owned beaches. Two open house style meetings will be held to ask county staff questions and provide input on what the public would like to see at county beaches. The meetings will be held on Tuesday, August 5th and Tuesday, August 12th. Both meetings will be held from 4 to 6:30 p.m. For more information, visit scgov.net or call the Sarasota County Contact Center 941-861-5000.